Naomi Watts and Billy Crudup are officially married. Watts announced the happy news on social media. The King Kong star posted several photos from the big day, including a picture of the couple on the steps of what appears to be a Manhattan courthouse. The couple captioned the photo, "Hitched." The pair reportedly began dating in 2017 when they played husband and wife on the Netflix series Gypsy. Donald Trump used Matt Damon's voice in a fundraising video last week. The video was cut around the monologue from Damon's character in the film Air. Trump didn't have permission to use the audio. An artist, Equity, the company co-founded by Damon and Ben Affleck that produced Air, issued a scathing statement. "We had no foreknowledge of, did not consent to, and do not endorse or approve any footage or audio from Air being repurposed by the Trump campaign as a political advertisement or for any other use." Nicki Minaj was swatted earlier this month. According to TMZ, Child Services got an anonymous call alleging child abuse at the rapper's home in Los Angeles. Sheriff's deputies visited Nicki's home and spoke with her and her husband, Kenneth Petty. They also saw their 3-year-old daughter and determined there was no abuse. Sources told the outlet that another false call came in that same night, reporting that her home was on fire. Minaj reportedly hired lawyers to make sure the people behind the swatting are found and held accountable.